Leave me be. What have I become? How can I escape this nightmare? What have I become? Get moving.
Sylvanas, what reason could you possibly have for this madness?
Derek Proudmore was a hero to the Kul'tirans. They are sure to stage a rescue attempt when they learn of his fate. And once his mind has been properly conditioned, we will allow the Proudmores to recover their long-lost prince. So he can slaughter them in their sleep.
This is too far. How many times must we forsake our honor?
There can only be victory or death for us, Bane. And death is mine to master.
Why am I? What have you done to me?
Why, Lord Proudmore, I've given you a chance to reunite with your family. You should be grateful.
No!
Lady Jaina, long has it been since we spoke peacefully in Theramore.
Theramore is gone. You did not ask me here to reminisce.
No. I have come to return one who was lost.
Derek. My own brother. Thought better of you, Bane. So tell me, is he the Banshee's puppet? Crammed full of blight? Is he the bomb this time?
Yes. That was the plan. But Bane took me from Sylvanas before I was twisted to her will. I'm still your brother, Jaina. For as long as stars do shine.
Why?
The Horde has a sickness in it. We wage war while the Earth Mother dies. We have forgotten what truly matters, and my heart can bear it no longer.
Sylvanas will kill you for this, and she may not stop with you.
No life is worth living if we cannot be true to our nature. I return home to take what solace I can in my family. I hope you take solace in yours.
Bane. Thank you.
Hmm.
goddess watch over you.